At least 3 persons, including a woman, were killed when a portion of a landfill site in East Delhi's Ghazipur caved in on Friday afternoon. Due to the cave-in, a car and a two-wheeler fell into the Konli Canal, which flows near the landfill site. East Delhi NCD Mayor Nima Bhagat confirmed that 3 persons have been killed in the incident. A National Disaster Response Force team has reached the spot for rescue operations. IANS reports.